Panasonic Lumix S-Series camera will shoot in either RAW or JPEG or both files and let you to change and adjust the RAW files in the camera. Let me show you how to do that. So I'm going to press Menu Set. Now, this is how you set how you're going to shoot the still quality pictures, what quality you're going to shoot them in. It's in the camera settings in the tabs over here. So I go over, I'm looking for image quality, and I go down to picture quality. Again, I go to the right. Now, I've got five settings. Fine means the highest quality JPEG. This is the least compressed JPEG. If I go down to standard, that's a more compressed JPEG. You can get more files on the card. I can shoot RAW plus fine, so RAW plus a high quality JPEG, RAW plus standard, RAW plus obviously a more compressed JPEG, or RAW only. Okay? So, if you shoot RAW files, you can also adjust those pictures in the camera and save them as JPEGs. So you can literally do RAW processing within the camera. Let me show you how to do that. I'm going to press Menu. Now I'm going to go to the bottom tab down here, which is your playback settings, because we're going to play the picture back so we can adjust it. So I'm going to go over, and I'm going to go to RAW processing and press Menu Set. Okay. Now, I make sure the picture is a RAW picture, first of all, so it'll do this. Now, if I press Menu Set again, it shows me the adjustments I can make to the picture. So let's do things like, let's go in and adjust its brightness. And it tells you right on the screen what it's doing. Okay? So if I do this, then I can turn the wheel here, I can push the buttons, I can do all sorts of ways to do this. And I can, let me darken this picture quite a bit. Okay? So I can adjust that. Then I can do all sorts of things. I can adjust contrast, I can adjust highlights, shadows, I can do just about anything to this that I could do in the computer. Then what I do is scroll back up using these buttons to where it says RAW with a down arrow to JPEG. This means you're going to convert that RAW file to a JPEG. Press Menu Set. It's going to say, do you want to save this as a new picture? So it doesn't write over your original RAW file, obviously. I'm going to push Yes. And now what the camera is doing is it's saving a JPEG with those corrections in it, and again, leaving your RAW file untouched on the camera. So that's how you set the picture quality and do RAW processing on the Panasonic Lumix S-Series cameras.
Panasonic.